Hello friends, in this video we will learn the pocket command. In that command there are different types: dimension, up to next, up to last, up to surface, up to plane. We will cover all the types in this tutorial. Okay, let's start the session. First of all, open the CATIA software and select start in menu bar and select mechanical design and select part design. Okay, now here the new part dialog box is open. If you want to enter the name of the part, then enter, otherwise click OK. Okay, now select XY plane and select sketch command. Okay, now we will enter scene sketcher workbench. Here we will create a rectangle. Okay, now click on exit workbench, give the thickness to the circle. Okay, now here length of the pad enter. Okay, I want enter 60. Okay, now select this face. Okay, and click on sketch command. Okay, here now we will create another profile. Okay, and create a circle. Okay, now we will go in part design workbench. Okay, now here the pocket commands. Okay, this is a pocket, this is a drafted filleted pocket, this is a multi pocket commands. Okay, now we will see pocket command. Okay, now select the pocket command. Okay, this is a pocket definition dialog box is open. Here type, in that first one is dimension, second one is up to next, third one is up to last, fourth up to plane, fifth is up to surface. Okay, this command is used to remove the material from the object. Okay, now we will see one by one from this type. Okay, depth enter 60 mm and preview. See, this is a dimension type pocket. Okay, this will create a throughout the hole throughout the object. Okay, now we will reduce the length of the depth. Okay, 30 and preview. Okay, see, now this is a 30 mm pocket. Okay, now click OK. See, now Control Z and we will see next row is up to next. Select up to next. Here this is a up to next. Okay, this command is create a hole throughout the object. Okay, this is a offset. Okay, if you reduce this offset, then it will see. Next type is up to next, select up to last, select up to last type and select the profile, and this is a up to last, and click preview. Okay, see. Okay, now next type is up to plane. Okay, first of all we will create a plane here. This is a plane command. Select a XY plane and give the offset to this new plane. Okay, we will enter 20. Okay, and enter. Okay, this is a reference plane. Okay, now we will select the pocket command and select the profile. Okay, now select up to plane command type. Okay, now select the plane. Okay, and preview. See, this is a, the circle is created, the prop, sorry, the pocket is created up to the plane. Okay, click OK. Okay, now we will see in next lecture drafted filleted pocket. Okay, thank you.